For the next few minutes, I'm going to take you through a guided imagery activity. We're going to work on identifying how you're feeling, breathing, and just slowing down. Let's begin. Start by being seated in a comfortable position or lying down. Place your hands to your sides. Your legs should be uncrossed and not touching. If you're comfortable closing your eyes, please do so, as this will actually heighten your experience. In this moment, take note of how your body feels. Start at your head and work all the way down to your toes. What do you notice? Any tension? Are you sore or in pain? Our physical feelings can be impacted by our emotional stability. On a scale of 0 to 10, 0 being completely relaxed and 10 feeling highly stressed or sore, what number are you at? Make a mental note of this for later. Now let's work on some breathing. Take a slow, deep breath in through your nose, filling your lungs just enough. We're going to hold that breath for 3 seconds. 1, 2, 3. And slowly exhale through your mouth. If you didn't get it right the first time, it's okay. It does take practice. So let's try it again. Slow breath in. Hold. 1, 2, 3. Slow exhale. Good job. Okay, we're gonna do it again. Slow breath in. Hold. 1, 2, 3. Slow exhale. You're doing a good job. Slowly breathing takes practice. It takes time. As you continue to breathe, take notice on how your chest feels. Notice your chest move with each breath in and out. In and out. Slowly those breaths go in and out. Imagine with each breath that you take, your chest begins to feel lighter and lighter until your breathing is met with no resistance. Keep breathing slowly. With each breath, imagine your chest is lightening, feeling lighter, slower, calmer. Now imagine you can feel the sun on your skin. Warm, dry heat. The warmth is on your face. Can you feel the warm air going through your nose when you take that breath in? Remember to breathe slowly. Slowly. Taking in the breath. 1, 2, 3. And letting it go. Feeling that warmth of the air on the inside and out. Breathe in the warmth. Exhale the tension in your body. With each breath, feel your body relaxing. Relaxing a little more. Take a slow breath in. Hold. 1, 2, 3. Slowly exhale. Relax. You are feeling calmer with each breath. Calmer and more relaxed. You are important and deserve this feeling of peace. Slowly scan your body again, from your head to your toes. How do you feel? On that scale of 0 to 10, 0 being completely relaxed and 10 is highly stressed or sore, what number are you at now? Do you feel calmer than when we started? I hope so. Open your eyes if you've had them closed. Practice this breathing every day to help your body learn how to relax, slow down, and take care of you. You are important and deserve time to take care of yourself. Self-care is not the same as being selfish. We need to take care of ourselves in order to continue all the tasks that we need to complete every day, and to care for those people around us. I'm glad that you joined me in my channel today. If you liked the video, please click a thumbs up. Follow me, click the bell. If you're willing to leave a comment with the number that you started with and ended with, I would be really happy to see that. Until next time, be safe, be well, and take care of yourself.